All these days, we used to get amazing pets from all over India. A lot of pet lovers have traveled. Pets means dogs, cats. We have a new guest who have come with a very different type of pets. I'm going to show you that. So let's show that pet to you. I got really happy to see them. Hi. We have Devasis and Shilpa. Guest who had got their pets. So can I know the name of them?
Yes, he is Coco.
Coco.
Yeah, and this one is Mango.
Mango, Coco and Mango.
Yeah.
Okay, very nice. Since how many months or years you are having them together?
He is with us since 1.5 years.
Okay.
And she is with us since last 1 year.
Last
so
one.
She is basically around 11 months old.
Okay.
And he is 1.6, 1.7 years old.
Awesome. But how do you manage to travel with pets? Because I understand traveling with pets is a challenge. Most of the properties they don't allow, or maybe in the restaurants they will have restrictions. So how do you manage to work?
So for that, normally we prefer to go with this kind of property only where pets are allowed.
Okay.
And we normally take them along with us.
Mm-hmm. Nice. What is their diet actually, or how do you manage to carry their food?
They have their own food also. They have their own seeds and all. Mm-hmm. But they normally eat whatever we eat.
Few
things are prohibited to them.
Yeah.
For example, chocolates, coffee and all.
Okay.
Those things we don't give them.
Okay.
Or else we eat just everything that we eat.
Okay, okay. Yeah. They are always connected to you like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. You generally don't cage them at your place as well.
While sleeping night only we put them in cage because they feel safer.
Okay.
And we cover them with a blanket.
Uh-huh.
So that they feel cozy also and like it keeps them warm.
Okay.
Rest of the time they are set free.
Okay, okay.
Inside the room. This property, we were searching for pet-friendly hotels in Coorg,
mm-hmm.
and this was the first suggestion that came.
Okay, so so did you tell our team that you are coming with a pet like this?
Yeah, yeah, with
her. Awesome.
And then I spoke to Mr. Anthony.
Anthony, okay.
And he only said, what kind of pets you are bringing? So I said, boy. Uh-huh. He said, that's fine.
Okay, cool. So you have liked the property, you have liked the people around,
yeah,
food, everything?
Everything is good.
Even they liked it?
Yeah, they are also like it.
Okay.
This guy... He doesn't want to go inside.
Okay.
The inside room is a bit, it's dark and all, right?
Right, right,
for
right.
For that reason, she doesn't want to stay inside.
Okay.
She always wants to come and sit outside.
Yeah, yeah. She's enjoying the nature.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Nice. Thank you for being here. We are really happy. And definitely this will go to our website, maybe in our channels, we'll just show this. And once again, have a nice day. And it's really inspiring. I think more people will have a pet like this. Pet is not about being caged, and it's all about taking care of them from heart.
Yeah.
And you have to be really connected. These days, what happens? A lot of people like to have these dogs, a lot of pets.
Yeah.
But after some time, they get really worried about that. And they have some people. I've literally seen them leaving nice dogs on the streets. Just leave them, abandon them, all that. But yeah, I think it's a very nice gesture. I'm really happy to see you like this.
Thank you,
and you can also interact with our pets. We have Lucky,
okay.
We have Lucky, the donkey is there in the entrance, and also we have a lot of pigeons and ducks.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, all that. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. She's staring.
Bite the camera.
Coco, right?
Yeah.
My wife's name is Coco.
Coco, I'm. That's okay. I'm used to all these kind of bites.
And he has German Shepherd in home.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like when our maid comes to our room,
uh-huh.
he chases her like a.
Okay. Coco. Coco.
Coco.
Hi.
Say hi.
ओके
ಮಟರ್ ಕಾಫಿ
ಕಪ್ಯಾ ಬಾ ಬಾ
ಬತ್ಲೆ
ಕಡಿ ಪಕ್ಕ ಸ್ವೆಟ್ ಇಂದಲ್ಲ.